You get push him.
Oh, oh my.
I got stuck again. Keep it going. Slow.
Oh, my. Can you make it come back? Every time I push this, I push away.
Yeah, being able to put it back in your running start, so I didn't have that problem there. Thank you for that good tip.
God damn it. Okay, don't put carbon fiber back.
Hey, no, you said you wanted it back, man.
No, I never got to. Yeah.
Good racing
there.
Oh.
Good marching.
Thank you, man.
Sorry about
that. Thank you.
Sorry, that wasn't you, Cody.
No, I
have no idea if I'm on or not.
Cody, you're next.
Shut up.
I'm sorry. I made three passes in 2 minutes.
Up here. You can try it.
I was marching, you didn't see there, Neil.
It's alright. Carter, I passed 3 people in 2 laps.
You did what?
I passed 3 people in 2 laps after that terrible start.
Right.
I see a bit in front of me.
What happened there?
Cody.
What?
Oh. He's always got left. And I just got left.
Oh, wow.
Thank you, Cody. That was very well done.
Could have ran Carter off the track when I needed.
Too much fanfare, I hope.
No, you didn't slap me.
Same time.
Oh, my car's so much slower.
Yeah, when you get gas, right? Cool.
You did take?
Yeah.
Nice.
That was good.
Is it vibrating? Oh.
I think you're stuck.
I know. How come? Why am I stuck? Thank you, Mark.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Well,
I don't know.
I think you were on a crossover track.
Woo! Woohoo!
I'm
glad it's not a dodgy track.
I want to be in that race.
I know you do.
I'm all by myself.
It's not my fault. It's not Carter's fault.
It's
Carter's fault.
Yeah, he didn't want me.
Oh.
It's the pits. LaBrea
Tar Pits.
All
gonna say one thing, at least I got a lot of power now to get that weight out, then you don't slip all over.
What? I found, damn it, I'm still here, I'm coming here, I'm coming. I'm gonna be out, you guys.
Oh!
Yeah! No, you!
Exactly a lot different, isn't it?
That was a sneaky pass.
That was. Oh, hey guys. I'm sorry, did you hear something else?
Yeah.
No,
what
are you going to say? Oh. I had to back off because I didn't want to go and just pitch like Trevor. I remember that. Actually, Tim and Bill were racing and somebody went into the pits and they got stuck behind. I'm trying to get a lap back home. See you guys later.
Don't you dare hit me out of this way.
Oh, I make that promise to you.
What? Good job.
It's auto lane change.
Good job. We're very proud of you for that. Thanks, guys.
Oh my God, you hit the boost on it.
I'm coming for you, Evan.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Ah, shit.
What? Yeah, you're on work. I have to take.
And I'm right behind you. Whoa.
Sorry. Oh no!
It's alright, I want to be on the outside.
Okay.
Outside.
He's like, no! I had a pit and she was in the way of changing. Oh my God. At least I got a fat girl, okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Sure. Oh. Have you done
that? But no, I was like, no!
There we go. Oh no, I messed it up. I messed up my pit stop. I start throwing buddy.
Turbo.
I need a push.
Oh,
is it harder? I need a push. Oh, thank you. I needed a jump start.
At least we're not piling up the cars for a while.
Yeah, you make this.
Last time they were off.
Again? Damn.
That's what I said, yep.
Okay, you are yellow as fourth.